So the vaccination schedule that we do here at Ochsner is based upon the American Academy of Pediatrics and the CDC's recommendations. And the majority of the country follows the same vaccine schedule. I mean, it may be a month or two different, but for the majority of kids, I mean, they need to be vaccinated for certain things by a certain age old. But usually there can be a range. So here at Ochsner, what we do is we give the hepatitis B vaccine near birth. So typically it's on day two of life. And then we start our routine immunizations from there at 2 months, 4 months, 6 months, 12 months, 15 months, 18 months. And then we take a break until 4 years old. And then after that, we do 11, 12 would be a booster shot, and then 16. That's standard of care. You know, we do want to follow the recommendation of the vaccine administration as much as possible. If your child gets off of that schedule for some reason, that is okay. We can get them caught up quickly.
If it's possible to keep them as close to the recommended schedule, you know, as you can, then that's certainly the best thing to do. If you get too far off schedule, then you sort of run into problems with spacing and things like that. And I've certainly had scenarios where, you know, kids have gotten off schedule and then all of a sudden, you know, they need to go to school and school says, okay, well, we need these done. They can't start. And then, you know, parents come in a panic saying, oh no, we need to be able to get daycare or school or what have you going. But due to those spacing rules and the fact that they've gotten off schedule, we're not able to do that. You know, we've got to follow the recommendations. And so granted, we get them caught up as soon as we possibly can, but sometimes there is a delay there. And so, you know, obviously trying to avoid that as much as we can is important. And also we just want these kids protected. You know, it's about what's best for them and keeping them protected from some of these deadly diseases, you know, as early as we can and as broadly as we can.